He's in the Stickball Hall of Fame, Uncle Fonzo.
Well, there's Piacentini. Well, that's a really nice save for him. Maybe that'll get his confidence up, as he has just been peppered all first half long. And we'll get a penalty here, a loose ball call against Malvern. So maybe Lawrenceville can get a goal here at the end. This will get him going. I mean, McGill is point blank.
Yeah, that's a spectacular save by Piacentini.
And there's that double coming. Piacentini dives in the path of that offering.
Well, Coach Posner has to like what he watches out of Piacentini. He's going to be, he's good. And he's obviously only going to get better. This is a freshman playing against some men because Brunswick has some men.
Piacentini is there again.
I like the freshman netminder. I think they have something to build around him. Like, your defense is never going to be younger. You're never going to be younger. You're going to be bigger. You're going to be stronger. You're going to be quicker. This is an awesome opportunity for him. Another stop. For the rush to my blood, it's too much, and we got light.